Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari in the Halls of Peace with the happy dungeon music. Just want that. What did that text say? Oh, we don't get it again. Something about the walls and the moss or something like that. Oh well. This is the 150th episode, so it's going to be an extra long episode. That's what I like to do with all the episodes. Starting, divisible by 50. Welcome, oh desert traveler. Please tell me the name of the most beloved flower. Is it rose? Or is it sadness? I wouldn't think it's Rose of Sadness all in one, you know, continuous text. Rose was not the correct answer. Sadness was not the okay. Let's see my notes. It's basically the only thing I have left notes of. Get for Gwendolyn, Tomb of the Marillion at the Sea of Peace. Releases Marillion from the Realm of Souls. That's the objective here. Also want Rose to say Sea of Peace, actually. Rose created for Princess Jasmin. Maybe it means not an actual flower, but a person who's so beautiful that resembles a flower. I welcome you on behalf of the princess. If you have come because of the Rose of Sadness, I must warn you that the rose is not easy to obtain. Nevertheless, I wish you great success. Why, thank you. As faces on walls go, you're pretty cool. Alright, let's get our protections up. Weapons power, armor protection, and anti-magic. Yes, I'm saving already. Oh, hello. What the hell are you? Have we fought one of these before? Well, if not, we're about to now. Unfortunately, we're not positioned very well. I'm gonna move him around. See what our attacker is made of here. Planthulks. Oh wow. Planthulks did no damage, it did 11 damage. Missed. Okay, so he's got 3 attacks. You think it'll be okay against Planthulks? I'll throw an ice ball at him, why not? I should start healing for man. Jobinir is here! You are done for, monster. I I'm not sure, like, when we were supposed to come here. Well, that was not bad. We might be a little overpowered for this area. I figured this is near the top of the map, so I figured anything up there is tough. So I kind of saved everything northwards of the continent, you know, because that's where the Fortress of Godsbane is, and that's where that whirlpool thing is, the Many-Eye. And we encountered resistance coming up the path first time. I guess I must have gone back and defeated them. In any case, yeah. 5 rations, 50 gold. Boop, boop. Okay. Planthulk defeated. How's he doing? Looks like he has 2 eyes behind him, doesn't it? I'm sure I said that before. 338. Dromineer didn't even get to partake in the joy of battle. How sad. That was more noticeable. That's good. Okay, so we've got a tunnel going that way, and a tunnel going this way. Let's take a look at the map. Okay. Well, we can't move either way, so this is the actual playable area. So this looks like a turn, so it might just be a dead end. It's winding in on itself. Yeah, we got a door here though. As you enter this room, you see a strange green figure guarding a door in the room. The body of the being is covered with plants. You mean like the plant hulk that we already fought? I mean, we already fought it. Why didn't we get the intro last time? I think I should. They always seem to be located here. Maybe I should change our composition, at least temporarily. I'm not gonna waste any spells on this thing. Planthulk smash! Planthulk do no damage. Getting slammed, this plant hulk thing. Again, he didn't get to go. Alright, make sure we are indeed alone in this room. That'll do for now. Okay, looks like that goes out. Or up. Either one. Well, it's a door, so it looks like it goes out. So let's double back and see what's through here. Boo. Nothing here. Okay, we've got a door and we've got another door. Another one. Are you, like, guarding this place? There we go. Now we are ready for you. Now we're gonna thrash the little plant hulk all over the place. Sorry, plant hulk. You're doomed. This poor thing. Didn't even do any damage this time. 20 points. I'm sure we missed a lot. Or did minimal damage. Again. We got 13 experience for these things, okay. Looks like another door out. Let's go see what's up north. Just the way I do it, guys. I like to clear out a section first. North, right? Through here? Yes. Another one? No description this time. Autuck. Thrashing the plants around. My apologies to any vegans in the audience. Cool, it just reminds me of an Umber Hulk. Maybe I fought something like it. Well, it's called a Plant Hulk instead of Umber Hulk. I think we fought something that's just like a different color. Be like that for long. I don't think there's gonna be this way. There might be a secret wall, illusory wall. Oh, I thought we got kicked out the same area, but yeah, I don't remember these mountain range here. So, Garden of Jasmin, okay. That's where that goes. So, what about This goes out to where we know, so what about these other two? And that's where we came from, the other one, but... Garden of Jasmin, but there's... Can I walk through that? Oh, I can. So there's some kind of whirlpool there. Should I be messing around with the whirlpool? I saw something when I stepped up there for a second. No? No. Ah, damn it. I mean, it can't be used. It can too be used. Now, let me check the other one. Because I don't know if she'd be fooling around in a whirlpool just yet. Wait. This is not where we want to be. So these plant hulks are guarding the exits out. For some reason. Or they were. So this is... just make sure where we are. Yeah. Either they're pretty identical looking, or these both go out to the same area. This one and this one. We'll see if it's the same. There's another whirlpool. Are those octopi? Oh, there's one right... Sorry guys, I'm saving. These things are very difficult. Attacking. They give loads of experience. Well, there's two of them. Did Ice Ball work well? I forget. Or should I use Storm? I'll try Storm. Jobaneer will solo one, and the others will take on... I'm gonna heal as best as I can. Oh, that's... wait a second. I'm used to... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah! I did everything. I'm used to them being on the opposite sides. This is Drobaneer, that's Griban. Well, that's fine for him, and then... Okay. Kraken. The other one was an octopus. This one's a Kraken, so it's even worse. Release the Kraken. so hitting for a good amount of damage. It only hits one. One damage. Grabbing nine. Jobineer for two. That's fine. I can deal with that. So he's pretty good right now. So Storm, I thought... Attack which monster? Okay. I'm going Ice Ball then. See what that... if that does a good amount of damage to them. Yeah, we're thrashing these things. Oh, one down! Okay. Note to self, Kraken, a lot easier than Octopus, which doesn't make sense. And the Octopus is just an octopus, and Kraken is this huge frickin' thing that, you know, it's released. You've released the Kraken, and the doom is upon us all. Now we've got more. Also Kraken? Can't tell, right? Until you start fighting him. Do these icons look different? I think. I'm not sure. Let's see what they are. You're fighting that one? Okay. They're Kraken again, okay. I'm not even to use spells on these things. We'll save it in case some of these are octopi or something even worse. That's the most damage it's done? 9 and 7, I think, so far. Oh, 20, okay. It's breaking records now. .308 .514 They look like cuddly plush figures on a battlefield, I think. They look nice and fuzzy, don't they? Well, I think she topped them off. I topped them off. Kraken casts a spell. Ooh, silk, poisoned. I can remedy that quite easily. He got hit a little bit more again, but that's fine. I'm gonna heal Drobineer next, but instead I'm gonna cure this poison on Silk. Neutralize poison. I have plenty of those. I might not get a chance to cast it. We're missing so much, I think I will get a chance to cast it. One down. Oh, nope, I didn't get a chance. 30 experience. Okay, I got to heal his poison. Wonder how far they'd come onto land. Hello there. I wish to attack. Jominir, boop. I don't put it past Amberstar to throw those immensely tough octopi in the middle of all these things. Not at all. So I keep checking to make sure it's Kraken or something else. I think he's pretty much fine. Tell him he'll grab it again. That's not Gribben. I'm used to him being on the other side. Maybe I should switch them back. Now we're looking for the Rose of Sadness, and we're fighting monsters, so... Okay, Jovenir's poisoned. I feel like I shouldn't bother to try to heal him, because he's... We're probably... The battle's probably gonna end before I get to. Yep. Jovenir's gonna finish this thing off. You know he will. Oh, I'm surprised. Here we go. Neutralized poison. Okay, good. Not even bother to have it. Reassign everybody to the new target. Switch them, so... Stop getting confused. Now we're back where we belong. Over here, some healing. And go. Ouch. Doing no damage, a lot of those hits. Finish it off. And I'll heal you. That might be all of them? We've got all these whirlpools. I'm not sure if it's supposed to go in those. Or if that's the flower. Maybe that's the flower. I'm supposed to grab it. Is that the Rose of Sadness? It says it was in a sea, but the sea was actually a desert, and now that, well, it might be a sea after all. I'll just keep him a little more topped off, just in case. Alright, so I've just saved. What happens if we go into one of these? We get hurt, but is it... Okay, it hurts all of us. Just wanted to see what would happen. So I don't know if I'm supposed to be trying to get this flower? That's where the monsters are. Some of us aren't that good at swimming. Ouch. I didn't mean to hit... I went the wrong way. Okay, so that's not it. We've got some kind of a... mountain here. Can I look at that? A lily is lying on this altar. That's not a rose. But I guess we shall take it. Do I have to collect maybe different flowers from different altars? Just mind which way we're going, then. We're pretty much okay. So we've got a lily. Should be looking around for more altars, I suppose. We came from here, right? So what about over here, then? I don't see anything here. Alright, so let's go back in. Is this the one that had the sea right outside? I'm not sure. Let's just, check the southeast one next. Oh, it looks like a dead end. Can I walk this? I can walk this way. Okay, so we've got to cross that, obviously. It's funny how we can disappear from view like that. We've got more of these things. Should we try to fight them on land? Will we get damaged during the battle from not being able to swim that well? It's possible. Let's see if they move over here. It looks like they're coming closer. Will they get sucked in by the whirlpool? I'm guessing that wouldn't. Might not even step foot in it. All right. We'll do it this way. I don't know what these are. Because they look just like the Kraken and the Octopus look just the same, but the power level is completely different. I don't think we need healing right now. Not really, we're doing pretty good. Give it time though. Kraken again, good. Thing's going down. There you go. Just curious. Oh yeah, she topped him off. Rinsing, repeating. So he's good too. Yeah, I don't think he even got a hit in that battle. Ben. Even Silk is doing well right now. No damage. Wow, I don't think... Did any of them do any damage on us? I think Drobaneer got hit for 2 points. Oh my. Slamming that thing. Chop those tentacles off. One down, one to go. No damage. Poor thing. What the hell, man? No damage. Alright. Wasn't there another one? I'm trying to draw it over here. Will you not be... I didn't mean to step in that. Will you not be drawn? So then we've got ouch by running into things and real ouch. I don't suppose this is something. Oh, our defense wore off. Armor protection. Yeah, I can't go this way, can I? Can I fight this thing here in the water? Let's see. I'm about ready to heal myself. They're in the water. We are in, all in the water. Alright, I'm gonna heal me. 158. And I suppose I'll heal Trasric. So, though you only see one dot, it represents two of them. First time ever fighting these things in the water. You know what? I wonder if they're stronger in the water. I want to see if we all get slammed with damage from the water. So far, so good, I guess. Should I bother with Trasric? Use a small one on him. Is doing very well. Silk is not. Nice. Looks like the tentacles are coming out of its mouth. Alright, so there's nothing down here. We've ruled that out. Figured there wouldn't be, but just in case. I'm watching damage follow-up. We can go this way. Or this way. I'm glad I got my swimming skills up. Okay, I'm pretty sure we cannot go that way then. I see a little green, you know that? That's why I keep going over there. There's a little bit of green. Just keeping an eye on our points here, I don't wanna... Can I just go like that? Okay. Does anyone else need to be healed? Silk, yeah. Silk and Trandric. Starting to run out of healing here. I got 7 left of this. Just use the full ones. $149, $221. I'll get close enough. Grove of trees. I hear nothing. Didn't mean to hit that. There's another volcano. And another altar. Some forget-me-nots are lying on this altar. Forget-me-not. Okay. All this just to collect a flower. I'm gonna go rest in the dungeon after this. Down or across first? Wait. No, it's this way. I think. No. Nope. Oh, I almost hit that. Oh, I hit it! Didn't mean to do that. Here we go. Time to rest. We'll find a little cozy corner. Well, not that anything's really cozy in here. Does everyone have rations? Oh yeah. Is where we start trading the crap back and forth. Either way, these guys will be wasting rations. So Soak is full, and he's got 2 points. But I don't know if he can carry his rations. Oh, he can. Yeah, let him be topped off. Give him one. This is a little game we play with the rations. Now, unfortunately, Grabman is going to be wasting rations because no one else can take them. But at least Silk and Jovenir will not. Trazric is full as well. I don't know if anyone can carry his rations. 46. Silk, but I already... Yeah, these two guys... got rid of them. Alright, never mind. So we need to get Satine up and myself. Didn't mean to do that. Much more to go. So Satine is done, I believe. I'm almost there. There's nothing else we can do with it. We gotta waste it. One more. I get 19 back each, so yeah, I'll be done then. Yay. So now, Gribben uses Wand of Light. Attack or flee? What am I attacking or fleeing? Because I was waiting for the last minute to get this stuff up. Protection, weapons power 3, anti-magic 3. Am I fighting an invisible assailant? Oh, I saw something move. Oh, I'm fighting trees. Or the tree ants or something. Cool! I like that I'm coming across so many new foes. You know, I think fire would work really well against them. I just have a feeling. But let's test their metal. I might not have to use any magic against them. No, this one. It's the very trees attacking us. Trent. I'm fighting Trents. It's Terrence Trent Darby. They haven't attacked yet, they're slow. Trent, 31 damage. 13, 3. Trent casting a spell. Tragic aged rapidly. I don't like that. There's a way to undo that, though. Do I have a spell for that? I don't think I do. I think we have to use something. Maybe rejuvenation? Rejuvenation. Whose aging do you wish to cure? Okay. Look at that! Up top, I can't point at it, but Trasric, next to Trasric's portrait, is an old man with a cane. An old person figure with a cane. That was too funny. Okay, we're gonna cure his... I'm just curious, actually. It says he's... 103. I wonder if it's gonna change the... that. As well. And he's an elf, so of course he's gonna be, like, 100-something. But I don't remember what it used to be. So, rejuvenation... Alright, let's see if it changes that. Glad I can be of some help and stuff. So how do trees make you age? There you go, Drobaneer. Not so much. Successful. Trent. I'm watching. Because 31 damage on one of them was pretty tough. Alright, let's check out Trasric now, see if his... Now he's still 103. I guess if the battle had ended, or maybe some time had passed, it would have changed his age in his portrait statistics screen as well. Alright, so Gribben, he's 17, not too bad. I'm gonna heal Drobaneer. I don't know how tough these things are. They hit pretty hard, so let's start throwing... Well, Fireball is the toughest fire spell we have. I mean, I could try Storm, but that's single enemy only. I could try Tornado, I can only do it 6 times. Let's see if Fireball just does a lot of damage to them. It's out of curiosity. Resisting. One of them resist, and I got 12 damage on the other. Ooh, one down. So he's good. I'm not gonna bother using any magic. I will, however. Just in case. He's probably not gonna be able to attack. I don't have time, but our ranged fighters can help out. Drobaneer goes last anyway. Actually, I don't think he went going last. 33 experience. 200 gold and 6 rations. A bundle of leaves or something. Now let's look around to see if any other trees move. Are you an attacker tree? Alright, we can go west or we can go this way. They're moving. Are they the... They're the round trees, like heart-shaped. Kind of. click that. I am gonna throw Storm at this one. Resisted, okay. They might have inherent magic resistance. Cast a spell, nothing seemed to happen. Trent hit Gribban for 31. Owie. Oh yeah, he could use some help. Just checking. Healing Gribman. Oh, I forgot to have Trazric do something. I don't like the resisting magic thing. Alright, one down. Just in case, I'll start moving these people over. So in case he needs to swing around. But that's gonna take a few rounds. Were they helping Drobaneer? I guess they were. I didn't mean for them to be doing that. It was supposed to be helping Gribban. Coming, buddy. They're resisting quite easily, so I don't feel like wasting his mana. We might need it. Effectively, I cast two spells with three targets, two out of three resisted. That's not very promising. Not promising at all. Okay. I don't know, I'm sure if I gained any headway in healing him. Nobody is here. There we go. Ouch. Ow. You almost completely negated the healing I did on him. This thing's going down. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, where do we go now? Oh, that's right, we didn't go this way. Forgot. Oh, these things are Trents, aren't they? Yep. I guess I'll keep it one more battle and I'll skip unless something interesting happens. They're trying to age us and I don't know what else they're doing. What they're gonna try to do. And other than that, they just hit real hard. And they resist magic. Now we hit hard too, baby. So I know I have more of the sharpening potions. Balsam potion. I don't know why I call it that one. Balsam is like the most fragile wood. But it's called the balsam potion. But I'm waiting to see if we find any better weapons, because we've the swords that we have. Actually, I think I switched out Drobaneers. But I'm waiting to see if we find anything better. Obviously, you can't take. I like the way the eyes flash like that. You can't take. Remove the. You know. If you could make it. Remove it from the weapon and make a new potion, then yeah, I'd go all for broke, but. We cannot do that. Heal Drobaneer. Looking for another altar, and we got a lot more of these trees in the way. But that's okay, it's all experience and stuff. Couple good hits of the Drobaneer there. Good man, still good enough. All this practice that, Silk had shooting arrows at trees. Now he gets to shoot arrows at trees that fight back. Trent Drobaneer. Ooh, 30 and 31! Damn. Alright, so Drobaneer probably needs to be healed the most. Although technically, he's lower hit points. He got slammed hard. And then Drobaneer again. Boop. Hey, hey. Doing no damage, Drobaneer. 8, 6. Not too well. Healed and immediately slammed for, well, just 4 damage. So I'm gonna be healing more. Although this thing's gotta be almost dead. Curious. Just move some more rocks over. From, I think Troba has it? Yeah. 20, nice. There we go. Yep, it's following us. Well, hold up there, little guy. Or big guy. He probably can't carry all of them, I'm thinking. Yes. Another 5. Yes. How about another 3? Nope. How about 2? Nope. How about one more? Nope. Okay. Wasn't somebody else holding on to some rocks? Maybe. No, alright. Actually, Silk's starting to run out of arrows, kinda. He's on his second and last stack. Okay, so here's where I start to fast forward if, in case things are like the same as all the other battles. I'll talk. Okay, not too far into the battle. I've gone blind. Cast a blindness spell on me, so I don't... Can I cast a spell to heal? I don't even have that spell. I have a blind spell. I don't know if I have a remove blindness. Stun sickness. I don't see anything like that. These potions, heal blindness is this like slanty thing. So who's got that? He has 2 of them, right? My blindness. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Successful. Cut out that much. He's okay. I can't move him because otherwise he won't. I'll miss the spell. Actually, all I want to do. Drobanir aging rapidly, okay. Still, I can't move him. Rejuvenation. So it... Griban's attacking it, but he threw a spell over there. Alright. I still have to cast this. So here it says, wait a second, age is 290. T- 290, I guess it's something that, you know, as you walk around, you might start just aging. Oh, it's another one right here, isn't it? Okay. Okay. So I think we came from there. Okay, there's a long bridge that way. Anything of interest up this way? Just a bush. Oh, there's trees. Trents on the bridge. Oh, this is cool. We got a bridge background, like with the trolls. Should I keep it in for the bridge background? I don't know. Okay, I was thinking about going back and resting up, but the only one who really needs mana is me. I just want to take a look at these potions, see which is the cheaper mana. Because if we have a few of those, I'll use them up. Mana spell points, level 1 is this thing. Like a black widow spider, and then this is like a... I don't know what that's supposed to be, a skull or something. So I have... none so far. We have one here. Just one. And these we have two. Two there. And three there. Let me use the, I think this is a full regenerate, like full mana, I think. So I'm gonna use the other one. That doesn't give much at all. Not very useful. Meanwhile, this one, I have, what, three? Okay, 32 spell points. It's a full, alright. Doesn't even make sense to even have that other one around. Unless you have a bunch of them. I'm just gonna weigh you down. Yeah, that fully... it's either full or it's just a lot of hit points. I mean, a lot of spell points, because it... we don't know how far it would have gone past 195 if it was higher. I'm guessing it's a full. But in any case, we still got six more, which is good. So, it was really, everyone else is pretty much fine. I guess I could heal some people. I could have healed some people and then used the full one, right? But I didn't even know. I think I knew and forgot. Sentry's whip. What's this, yeah, damage 20. Melee weapon. That's a long range weapon. Yeah. See, there. He's using. Yeah, the scimitar, which is damage 25. Insane amount there. And he's still got the ice bitter, which is damage 24. Now, it's probably originally wasn't 24, but I've applied a few balsams to it. So, I just, you know, I want to make sure. Is this it, I think? I got three of them? I want to make sure we're on our final weapons as much as I can, anyway, before we start using up those potions, because there's a finite amount of them in the game. You just can't buy endless amount, of course. So, yeah, Grimman, could you stand and be healed? Nobody was okay. I still got that other tree. I'm just calling them trees. Okay, he is topped off. Oh, it's right there. They just blend in because they look like trees. Because they, I guess, in a way, are trees. And another tree bites the dust. Now this is a fake tree, but it's not going to attack us, in other words. Shall we try to cross this bridge? Well, across we could have endless Trents. There's a house here, or some kind of temple.